suspected subject, the freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
Well, Brian...
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off. Lock down.
Clear. LZ secure?
Doc, good to go.
Data.
Receiving it now. Thank you, Drifter.
What the hell is she talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing? I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien?
Okay. I'll be in touch. I
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Loser.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addy wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that list tonight, Loser would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve it off.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in, Ricky. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Hey, someone's here. Open the gate.
Me and a couple of guys burned out in the nest a few weeks back. No, freak your nest. Where the hell's my ratchet wrench? I can never find anything.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red?
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
Red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second. So he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about,
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco,
what?
And chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Get out of the way.
Looking to buy, I hope.
Just looking for some stuff.
I'll fill her up. And that'll last you.
Having a look. Is that okay? Addy, you there? Dick and St. John, the Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Zeke!
Hey. Feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Who's? Hey. Nothing. I'm tired of listening to radio-free Oregon. Can only take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Zeke, Addy told me how I did. It must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking wiped away at me. Remember how Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? He kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze man. Remember.
Still feel it, you know. Knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. It sounds like they're... clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out.
coming! Yeah, kill him! Now I got you.
Oh, shit. I'm all down. Get the...
bastard and killed him!
Won't be needing this. Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke.
Hey.
Feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I got tired of listening to the radio free Oregon. You know, they take so much of this truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Eddie told me how I'd be dead.
Loser,
it must have been fun. Put me down while she fucking wiped away at me. Remember how Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? I kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, Loser, man. It's done. It's over.
Deke, sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer. Hey, Ricky. I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky. Let's see. Okay.
Here for your bike?
Just looking for some stuff.
All right, I got you. Bike's looking pretty busted. Yeah, your bike's looking good now. Yeah, good part, that one. I'll be here if you need me. Later, Deke.
Hey there.
What's going on, Blair?
Yep. Okay. Yeah, good. Good choice. Here you go. All right.
Hey, what's this?
See you around.
Hey, man.
Hey, you.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
That's it for now.
Yep. All right. Later, man.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
Deke, I've been thinking about what you were saying about doing something to make a difference around here, pay back the camp.
I'm listening.
Do you got a few minutes? I want to show you something.
Yeah, guess I can spare you a minute or two.
So where are we heading? You ever been up to the caves north of the lake?
I know. Come on, see if you can keep up.
Okay, let's go.
I got march duty anyway this morning. Gotta see if any freaks are stuck in the muck out that way.
When's the last time you went up there?
Been a few years, I guess. When I was a boy, we used to live in that damn cave. The old man sort of fancied himself a geologist.
Sounds like we got a couple. Freaks stuck in the mud, I mean.
Yeah, sounds like...
Nice work. Hey, Schizo's just found a new man for the job.
You know what Schizo can go do.
Anyway, as I was saying...
He spent hours talking about how all these caves were formed when lava flows would harden on the outside, but the molten cores would still flow like buried rivers. You got the big caves that drew in the tourists, like Metolius up there, and there's way more than that, riddled all over these parts.
Okay, we're coming up on the highway. We gotta be quiet.
All right, get down.
Jesus Christ! This is why you brought me out here? Smell a bunch of goddamn freaks?
Yeah. Okay.
Wait.
Follow him.
Where the hell are we going?
You'll see. Come on.
Now don't get too close. Stay down.
Just what the hell are we doing, Deke? This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Yeah. In July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
Well, you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Boozer 2, Ricky, Schizo, a few others. How many freaks you think I killed?
A few.
Yeah, but their numbers never go down.
You got a point?
It's these whores.
Every night, there's a steady stream of them up and down the Sanium Highway. Thousands of freaks pouring into the Lost Lake Valley. North of the Cascades.
I think they're coming up from California. Highway's closed off. No one's been south of the Santium Pass in years.
It's not closed off to the hordes. Freaks are the reason it's closed off. Anyway, the point I'm trying to make is that the hordes come in every night. Not a goddamn thing we can do to stop them.
You got that much right. Lost more than a few men trying to back in the day.
Yeah, I know. I was there. And every horde that comes through leaves a few stragglers, or... gets busted up and scatters, and just like that, freaks everywhere, as far as the eye can see.
You don't need to see them to know that they're around.
We figure out a way to stop the hordes coming through. Maybe we can make some headway, reduce their numbers.
Make it safer. Free up more farmland, irrigation.
Yeah.
Okay, so how do we do that? You know goddamn well you can't take on a horde.
This is how. I'll be goddamn. Yeah, they stay in there all day, hibernating or whatever the hell freaks do.
So what are you thinking that we...
Yep. Blow it the hell up. Stick a dynamite there, and there. We bring down a mountain of rock. We seal this shit up.
Yeah, so we trap a few hundred inside. What good is that gonna do?
No, you don't get it. We seal this cave. Maybe they don't got no place to sleep. Or maybe this trail of piss and shit dries out, goes stale, and other stuff coming.
All right. You get my attention. Okay, come on, let's head back.
All right. My knees are warmed up a bit. Let's see if you can keep up.
Yeah, okay.
Tell me, when does being out in the shit make you an expert on freaks? You spend your spare time just following them around, seeing what makes them tick?
Not exactly.
And how do you know about all this? About what a horde's gonna do, where they sleep?
A few days ago, I was riding north of Belknap Crater when a chopper flew by.
A chopper? What the hell?
Just listen to me. It was a black chopper. One of those Nero choppers that used to fly all over the goddamn place when the shit was going down.
And you saw one. Still flying.
I followed them. I stole one of their radios. I've been trying to track them down, see if they have a base around here. Supplies. Shit, I mean, see if the feds are still alive. You know what I'm saying?
They're out here doing field work of some kind on the freaks. They're studying them.
They got resources to do that while we're out here starving, fighting to stay alive.
I followed him up to the Grotto Caves. You know the ones?
Yeah.
They have motion sensors set up, measuring how many freaks use the cave during the day, and, Mike, it was thousands.
That right.
They said freaks all up and down the Cascade Range, south of Crater Lake, and north up to Smith Rock, all use these lava tube caves to hibernate. So, we blow up those caves, maybe we have a few less to deal with.
Hey, this idea of yours, it's got some merit, but a job like that, it's gonna take a fair amount of TNT.
He said you wanted help making Lost Lake safer. This is how we do it.
All right. Look, there's some things I gotta do, okay? But you meet me at the bridge in a couple of minutes. I know where we can find some.
St. John. You were supposed to be up at the farm an hour ago. My guy said he's got a shovel waiting for you.
Yeah, Schizo, about that, I'm busy. See, Iron Mike and I, we're just heading out on a run.
You and Iron Mike, you'll get your ass up that way today, or you and your gimp boyfriend are gonna find yourselves out in the shit. You hear me? Without a goddamn battle.
What am I doing? Around the world, got some.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. St. John out.
I was in my classroom when, you know, I taught English at Shamal Community College.
Ready? Where are we headed? This time you're gonna have to trust me.
Okay, where are we going?
You know what they used to mine all around these parts?
Yeah, mercury or something.
That's right, cinnabar. They extracted mercury from cinnabar. Folks back east think it was gold mines out here and silver. Not so. Back in the early 1900s, cinnabar was worth more than gold. To operate the mine, you need TNT for expansion, blowing out new tunnels, clearing cave-ins, that sort of shit. And to own TNT, you had to register with the county. Keep copies of the keys to all your lockboxes with the commissioner.
Wait, the county courthouse? Where the hell is that?
Thought you knew. It's in the old federal building.
The old federal building? The one in Sherman's camp? Jesus, Mike. What the hell? You told me... You told me that you were never setting foot in that place again.
Did I? I don't recall.
You were drunk right after... Joe was killed.
Did I tell you why?
No!
Here! Turn right, here! This is it!
Mike, the place is gonna be crawling. I don't think this is a good idea.
Weather holds, we'll be safe enough. All right. That there? It's the old federal building. That's where we're headed.
Let's not go looking for trouble. Stay out of the buildings. Come on. We gotta head over this way.
Where are we headed?
Just follow me. He'll be on the commissioner.
And you know where he is? Where his body is?
Yeah, I think I do.
You heard what happened here.
Yeah, everybody got wiped out, man, woman, and child. Only a few got out, and you were one of them, right?
Only two got out. Me and Nora. But it wasn't the freaks that took us out.
What do you mean?
Here,
the hell, Mike?
2 weeks in. The ammo was gone. Two sides called a truce. A meeting. Right here. Oh, we knew what was coming. We knew what was coming, and we were prepared. Fight didn't last long, but it was bad. They had ammunition left after all, and well, they... Oh, hell, you can see what they did. Like I said, two people walked out of this town after all was said and done. And some days, I wish to hell one of them wasn't me. Commissioner's over there in the bean counter suit. Go get the key so we can get the hell out of here.
You didn't give a damn about sealing the caves. You brought me here because you brought me here because you wanted me to see this.
Not true. All right, you got the key. We're gonna go get the maps to those mines, just like I said, and we're gonna get more than enough TNT to seal every cave in the valley.
Bullshit.
You are right about one thing. I'm not sorry you've seen it.
Not following you, Mike.
I am talking about the war that's coming. With the Rippers. The one that Schizo's so hot for. You cares how many die on either side? Never mind. Come on, let's get this done.
Here's the door. It's not gonna open.
Place is locked up tight. Come on. Gotta find a way upstairs.
Smells like something died in here.
Newts. Yeah, that's... Okay. All right, this is it. Now we got maps to every mine in the county showing where they stored their dynamite. Okay, come on.
Hear that?
Yeah.
Stay behind me.
Hey, I can take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time we were out.
Yeah, like I said, I'm staying behind you.
Damn it, I saw something.
Huh? You got him!
That's all of them. Let's go.
Right behind you.
Stay down. Freaks.
You're bringing the whole goddamn town down on us.
Son of a bitch!
Freak! Mark me! Kill him!
sometime. Jesus, what a mess.
Now you know why no one goes into Sherman's camp.
Eddie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed.
Now how would she find out about something like that?
Not from me.
Nothing like scrap.
About the Rippers, why you wanted me to see that shit.
No, Dink? I always saw a bit of myself in you, back in the day.
How's that?
Don't give a shit. All you care about your friend. Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet, I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. Good folks of Sherman Camp did will stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. They're standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit. I won't have it.
You know, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist.
That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
Mike, I ain't gonna bet on that. Your truce ain't gonna hold. Yeah, for once I agree with Schizo. The Rippers, they ain't human. Not anymore.
Been busy, huh?
Yep.
Bye.
Hey.
What's going on, Blair?
We offer a 30-day money-back guarantee, so as long as you never bring it back. Okay. Yep. Okay, then. Hey, see ya. Listening those first few days. In the morning, a woman pushes into the shop. Eyes glazed, hair falling out, lips pulled back, baring her teeth.
St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike, this is Deke.
Heard you brought in Shane Riley.
Oh.
Heard you brought in Shane Riley, but when I went to the shack to question him, he wasn't there.
About that, Mike. I tried to bring him in. I really did, but he put up a hell of a fight. So he didn't leave me much choice, Mike. He did.
Remember what I said. How we do things around here.
Yeah, Mike, I remember.
Lost Lake out.
Hey, that's right.
Deke, you got
gotta hurry.
Ricky, what's going on?
That guy we've been looking for, Eric Lynch, who murdered Campbell and Reed at the farm.
Lynch, man.
You know where he is?
Yes, yeah, he's on the north...
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
I need the area secured now.
Okay, this time, I need you to plant one of those trackers on their helo. Their chopper.
I know what a helo is, O'Brien.
And you better have something for me.
I got someone I trust working on it. We'll know soon enough. Okay. We're ready to upload the data as soon as you're close. We'll bring it out.
So what the hell? Okay, I gotta place a tracker on that chopper.
All good here.
Civilian, I am not going to ask you again.
Leave him.
Nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Ah, Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, building, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals would build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a crime.
scary.
Room note 2060. We have now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Ah, Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them. Wild animals will build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just ask it. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a crime. Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them with wild animals. Trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just ask it. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a crime, you know.
You're always complaining.
Room note 2060. We have now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Ah, Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals will build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a grunt, you know.
Can I continue?
Anyone else hear that?
Survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Mary. Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. Yeah. What was that called again?
Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
Nests. What are they building?
My men are authorized to shoot on sight.
Can't we?
Wonder how long this will take.
Too damn long. That's how long.
Wasn't even my turn.
Field note 2060. We've now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals would build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a grunt. Starting to rain. Might bring the freaks out.
Shit. 2060. We've now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Ah, Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals would build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus, man. Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a crime.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Oh, yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist." Was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort.
No shit.
Again, some things about the old world I don't miss.
Upload complete.
Yeah.
The Bible. Now they're reciting Bible verses. That must be nice. Flying all over hell and gone and finding time to read. Jesus, O'Brien. Done. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here before one of them spots me.
Brian. Brian, are you there?
I can't talk right now. I'll be on this channel later. Out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. I'm getting tired of being your errand boy, O'Brien. Good.
You know where he is?
Yes, yeah. He's on the north shore at the old boat launch. Skizzle wanted to go after him, but Iron Mike said to get you.
I'll get to him.
Thanks, Deke. Hurry.
How's it going, brother?
No, Deke. I don't know about you, but I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Yes, ma'am.
He can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Seems like he's getting better.
Let me get the gate.
Yeah, okay, I'll stop by. St. John out.
Deke, we need him alive.
Alive? Oh, come on. No, why?
Before he ran, he stole 2 bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated, but okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
can fix this. Done.